Adopting an Aspen has been one of my most memorable, best decisions in life. Not only because it makes you feel good to adopt an Aspen, but because Aspens, I believe, give a whole different kind of love. And knowing that there's one less Aspen on the streets makes you feel so fulfilled and content. It feels so good in the heart knowing that you're able to give this Aspen a home, that you're able to shower this Aspen with so much love, and that at least for the rest of this Aspen's life, you know that you will provide all the care and attention this Aspen deserves and needs.
Really felt like love at first sight the first time Carla and I laid eyes on them, huddled in the corner, in a cage. Dalawa sila, sing wing and fly. They were protecting each other. Medyo dugyutin pa sila noong time na yun. Their hair was matting and everything. But the look in their eyes, how could you not fall in love with them? You know, I think that's the trait talaga with Aspens that gets you, you know, because they've already had lived lives and they've experienced some of them traumas. Like for Wing and Fly, they're very apprehensive, very scared. Okay, when they open up finally, it's a whole different dimension of love that they give. And I think that's one of the most memorable things then about Wing and Fly, the day that they finally opened up, that day they finally stopped being scared, the day they finally started to feel like they were part of the family. So keep in mind, yeah, Fly Fly.
Let's continue to encourage everybody to adopt instead of shop, to open their eyes, their homes, and their hearts to Aspens and Puspins na rin. And along with PAWS or the Philippine Animal Welfare Society, I am determined to continue, you know, putting out a good example to everybody, most especially to Filipinos. A huge shout out to PAWS, to everybody, all the volunteers, everyone behind PAWS. Especially because PAWS was the one who came up with the term Aspen. Mabuhay ang lahat ng Aspen at mabuhay lahat ng fur moms and fur dads na may mga Aspens or nag-adopt ng Aspen.
Faith. far anymore. But then it be as you promised me, you'll also be the last face I'll see. Cause yes, it could be me. Oh, can I be your best buddy? The places we could see. Choose me instead, a stone.